शुभ नामे जाए, तब शुभ आशीष मांगे, गावे तब जय गाथा। जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता, जय हे जय हे जय हे
dear members of the ICER family, wish you a very happy Independence Day. That this day becomes so happy for us is because of the sacrifices made by many. And on this day, I would like to remind myself and all the responsibilities that we have towards maintaining and taking further the status of this nation. Why I'm mentioning this is every bit of activity that we do, we must remember that it is because of the soldiers standing at the border that we are safe. It is because of the farmers working hard in the farm day and night that we get our food, clothing. It is because of the industry that India has that we have our prosperity, which means each one of us has a responsibility towards that. As students, we need to remember that the nation has spent and continues to spend on you a huge amount of hard-earned taxpayers' money. Every single individual, not just the income taxpayers, anybody and everybody who buys anything in the market ultimately pays taxes, and it is those taxes that made your education possible is making your education possible. We know that in our country, not everybody gets to be a graduate, let alone being a graduate of a place as privileged as ours. If 1,000 students start with the primary education, perhaps 100 reach the stage of completing school education. Perhaps 10 or 20 out of that get to see a college. If you look at the proportion that reaches institutions like ours, it'll be a minuscule, very small fraction. And the entire society looks up to us to provide a return to all that investment in those 1,000 students which started with each one of you as a student to reach here through the work that we do. When you pay a certain amount of fees, you need to remember that unlike the German model where the student doesn't pay and the American model where the student pays the entire cost, we have something in between. Meaning, a huge proportion of the cost of running an institution like this comes from the government. And which means it puts a huge responsibility on our shoulders, on your shoulders as students, to make sure that you use every bit of that to the best of your ability towards the welfare and upliftment of the nation. Toward my colleagues, I would say the same. Every bit of research work that we do, we need to be sure that yes, this is going to help the society, this is going to help the nation. The returns of many of the things that we do cannot be counted directly in rupees, but the returns are indeed there. And it is only when we are sure that we are true to the trust reposed in us by the nation that we can sleep peacefully at night. It is every individual's responsibility in the society, whichever role they perform, be it the dedicated staff, run the office, be the gardeners who so lovingly prepare days like this, or the housekeeping staff that keeps our campus so wonderfully clean. Each one of them has this and needs to have this feeling in their mind that I am making my contribution towards the nation, towards the cause of this institution. Without this, we will be simply enjoying the fruits of somebody else's work, and you will not be able to sleep peacefully. I, for one, every single day I have to think that am I justifying the faith reposed in me, and am I contributing in the way that I'm expected to. हम अगर अपनी जिम्मेदारियां हमारा उत्तरदायित्व निभाने के लिए पूरा प्रयास न करें तो ये हमारी सबसे बड़ी गलती होगी. अगर हम जी जान से मेहनत लग करके हमारे दिए हुए काम को करते हैं तो हमें विश्वास है 1947 वॉज द ईयर we received independence. 2047, the target given to us that we will be Vikasit Bharat. And I'm sure if all of us work towards the goal with all sincerity, that goal can be very easily achieved. Let me once again wish you on this auspicious day that you have a wonderful year of performance ahead, and you contribute in every possible way. Thank you, and Jai Hind.
Now all are invited for high tea in LSC, followed by cultural event in auditorium. Thank you. Thank you very much.